Hello friends, my name is Dennis and I'm here at the UL Lab in Research Triangle Park, North Carolina, where today we're actually gonna go behind the scenes and look at some of the tests that are done in order to make sure life jackets and personal flotation devices are safe for you. So come on, let's go check it out. Right now we are in the PFD lab, which stands for Personal Flotation Device, and we're here with Chris. Say hi, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Okay, Chris, so tell me, what do you do here at UL?
So my title is Principal Engineer.
Okay.
And what that means is I'm a lead safety engineer for personal flotation devices, meaning I oversee the testing and validate that we're doing testing correctly so that when products go out in the market, they're safe.
Great. Now what kind of products do we test here at UL?
For our product categories, we test inflatable life jackets, we test foam-filled life jackets, we test immersion suits, we test throwables, and other types of components that go in those products.
Perfect. Okay. Can we see some of the devices?
Absolutely.
Okay, great.
So Dennis, the device you have in your right hand is what we call a foam flotation device. And what it uses inside of this is actually foam, and this foam itself is what keeps you above water. The device you have in this hand is what we call an inflatable. So it uses compressed gas. And when it hits the water, it automatically inflates, and it looks like a big yellow balloon.
Oh, wow. And what about that?
This device is what we call a throwable, and you see this typically on vessels as well as near water or waterways, and this is used to throw to a rescuer if necessary.
Okay, and why is it important to test these things for safety?
It's very important as these are flotation devices, and they're intended to save people's lives. It's very important to make sure they meet the minimum requirements of standards as well as requirements by the U.S. Coast Guard and Transport Canada.
Okay, and then how do we test them?
We test them by doing testing in the water with live subjects, and we also test them in our other lab for doing mechanical testing like tearing and breaking and strength tests.
Okay, so is it all right if we go into water and test these out?
Absolutely.
All right, kids, this is a safe and fun part of being a safety scientist. We'll be right back.
Okay, so for one of the very important tests we do, Dennis, is what we call a donning test. And the purpose of this test is to make sure that this device is simple enough that you can don this within a certain amount of time. That time is 1 minute. So what we're going to do is we're going to demonstrate a donning test. So I'm going to hand this device to you and ask you to don it as quickly as possible. You have 1 minute to don it.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Go.
Okay.
Okay, Dennis, so the next test we will do is what we call a water entry test. The purpose of this test is we'll have you go up to the 3 foot board, and we're going to have you put your hands overhead, and then we're going to have you go feet first. And the purpose of this test is to make sure that the device is not pumped over your head so that your breathing is impeded, your vision is impeded, or the device comes off of you or injures you when you hit the water.
Okay.
All right. You ready?
Let's try it.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Dennis, with the magic of video, you now instantly have an inflatable device on, which, as explained earlier, inflates by gas.
Okay.
So what we're going to have you do is go to the very top platform, and we're going to have you jump in the water, and when you hit the water, this device is going to automatically inflate, and you're going to have a big yellow balloon keeping you above water.
Okay.
You sure you're ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
All right.
Hey Dennis.
Yeah.
I dare you to jump from the hot platform with your lab coat on.
Okay. Okay. So today we learned at UL in the PFD lab all about personal flotation devices and how they can help save your life in case of an emergency. So, this looks like an emergency. All right, kids. I'm Dennis Adler for UL Safety Smart, and that's how you learn. Got it.